Good morning, Indiana friends. On behalf of Indiana Buddhist Temple, Fort Wayne, Indiana, our resident monks, our dear devotees, all together going to start a very, very special memorial service. Very soon we will read their names and what is the meaning from this memorial service. Before we are going to start the memorial service, my dear young friend, we are going to offer beautiful flowers, candles, pure water, and the food. Our Lord Buddha, nine qualities, and appropriately, we will start our memorial service. On behalf of Indiana Buddhist Temple, I would like to invite all of you, all nationalities and all faith, are welcome and join us. Thank you very much. Now we are going to start our memorial service. Now we are going to start our memorial service. Join us.
Thank you.
Welcome to Indiana temple. Welcome to your temple. Before we are going to start offerings and memorial service, kindly I would like to invite our temple father, Dr. Seifert. Please come here and give a special welcome, Mr. and Mrs., our Dhamma friend, Bob, and our sister, Kristi.